Hey guys, Michael here. Welcome to Monday's art lesson. In this lesson, how to draw a lion's head. Well, all we need is a piece of paper, a pencil, and colors. Let's draw a lion's head. Put yourself in the center of your paint. If I'm going too fast, you guys can pause the video. Doing circles. If you guys want a circle, comment down below on Wednesday's art lesson. And then we need a marker. And now we need colors. We need orange, and you guys can comment down below on the draw on Wednesday's art lesson. It'll be anything, your favorite two program or characters, and I'm going to draw up here and you can. And you guys will follow me when we go along. No need is yellow. And here's our lion's head. So I will see you guys on Wednesday's art lesson.